but you seem to take yours with you. You treat all of your love as defiance, like a child that refuses to bloom. You force me to face all of your beauty, then turn your beauty away from yourself. Oh, this road that we've taken doesn't seem to stop here, but doesn't seem to go anywhere else. And your heart rests in your chest like a charm round your neck that you couldn't find words to refuse. And this high horse you ride has broken its stride as it leads us through worlds built for you. Walk with me a little bit further so I can find the tenderness you keep inside. God made you with a taste for the madness in love, but you confuse that gift with your pride. And I can't help you with removing that bandage. I will leave you all to yourself while you heal. As I'm learning, time is a language, and it's the best way to explain how I feel. And while the magician you meet sweeps you off your feet, saying he'll teach you his tricks all for free, I'll be in the way that you laugh when he cuts you in half and holds you up for the crowds all to see. So strongly, but I feel like we can finally agree that true lovers always end up lonely, 'cause they know how good it could be. I've heard the men in your wake describe you as a snake as you slip away when they start to wilt, but I firmly believe you're a lot more like Eve as she enjoys a bit of her kiss.